Hello, welcome back to Intuitive Queen Tarot. One more again today. Okay, so I know I told y'all I was gonna do a karmic tarot reading for you, and this is the extended reading. We had a Queen of Cups in the reverse today, we had a Nine of Pentacles in the reverse today, and we had a King of Swords and a Knight of Swords, which are the same person. Okay, so if you watch, you have to go watch the past reading. Okay, you can't watch this one without watching the other one, but for you all who are caught up, this is the extended reading. This is the karmic update, okay? So who are these people? We're going to ask Spirit to reveal who these individuals are that were wreaking havoc on this connection, okay? Spirit, if you would please reveal who this Queen of Cups, this Nine of Pentacles, and this King of Swords is. Thank you. Okay, right off the bat, guys. So the this King of Swords that's in the reverse and this Knight of Swords that you blocked from communicating with you is a false twin flame. Okay, so this person, when we say false twin flame, okay, this person was a lesson. So I'm going to go into this for a second. This person was sent to you to teach you, 1:12 on the clock, who you are, your self-worth, what you deserve. Okay, so that you can figure out and understand that you deserve better and that you are energetically aligning with yourself, with others that were not meant for you. And this was a lesson that was probably very painful that you had to learn, because in this connection, I'm hearing that this person was very manipulative, okay? And they were not very kind to you. They were disconnected from their emotions. And you are, if you are the Empress, which I'm pretty sure you are, if you're watching this video, disconnected from you. This disconnected you from yourself, because it feels like 1:55 on the clock, you tried to appease this connection and remain in this connection because you didn't know who you are. You know who you are now, okay? And this is why you had to walk away, because you realized this is not your person, okay? You may have felt drawn to them, but that's because you had a what I call a trauma bond experience in this connection. You were attracted to somebody's wounds because they were similar to your own. And this wreaked havoc on this connection because you were unable to heal in this connection, because this divine counterpart couldn't heal and you couldn't heal in this connection. This was a lesson, and this is why you were separated. But you had to learn this lesson in order to become the Empress. 2:34 on the clock. Spirit, would you please reveal the Queen of Cups? Okay, so whoever this Queen of Cups is, okay, could be a Pisces, Cancer, or Scorpio. This person's marriage is ending, 2:55 on the clock. I'm going to do one more pull. Here, who is this Queen of Cups? Oh my gosh, thank you. Okay, the Queen of Cups, it was me, not you, and I've been exposed, okay? So, whoever this Queen of Cups is, to you, their marriage is falling apart. So this is somebody that was married, that you know, a feminine energy that was in a low vibrational, and they were in a low vibration, and they were possibly emotionally manipulative towards you. In this connection, your karmic lesson was to learn not to allow people to manipulate your emotions, and to not teach yourself that it's okay to allow people to treat you a certain way just so that you can keep them around. 3:45 on the clock. This could have been a friend. This could have been a family member. This could have been a mother. Take what resonates for your situation. But the lesson you had to learn here is, even if you love somebody, because you obviously did, this is a Queen of Cups. Even if you love somebody, if they do not treat you with respect, you have to walk away. You have to take care of yourself, okay? And that's the lesson you learned in this connection. My mother came between us. I'm not sure. This might be picking up on the past energy, this King of Swords, okay? Because it feels like this was a past lover. And then we have, it was me, not you at the bottom. But this person, this Queen of Cups, is knowing that whatever happened for this connection to be ruined, they are knowing that this was mostly their fault here. But you did need to learn how to set boundaries, and that is what you learned in this connection. We do have the Nine of Pentacles, Lady of Luxury, coming out in the reverse. This was a very codependent energy. Feels like it was a friend, but it could have been a family member. Take what resonates. 4:44 on the clock. Let's see if Spirit will reveal more about the Nine of Pentacles. Spirit, if you will reveal the Nine of Pentacles, please. Okay. My marriage is ending and showing up again. Spirit, you reveal the Lady of Luxury. Thank you. Okay, this Lady of Luxury is also saying it was me, not you. So this person has received clarity that what went wrong in this connection was mostly some things that they did wrong here. Okay, guys? Okay, ooh, Karmic Mother. Remember how I just said that this Queen of Cups could have been a mother? Okay, this Nine of Pentacles be a mother too. Take what resonates for your situation. But Karmic Mother did fly out here. So it could be this Queen of Cups or this Nine of Pentacles. Everyone knows what I did. So whatever this Nine of Pentacles lady did or this Queen of Cups, okay? I secretly miss you. Okay, so one of these feminines misses you, okay? And you have a karmic soulmate. This came out as well. So we know this false twin flame was a karmic soulmate for sure. And Spirit is saying the reason these people treated you this way was due to their envy. Okay, they do realize, and they possibly received clarity 555 on the clock, that these things occurred in these connections because of how they treated you. But you also had to learn not to allow them to treat you this way just because you have a kind and loving heart. You had to learn how to set boundaries with people you love. 611 on the clock, and you did, and that's why you're showing up as the Empress. But I just wanted to do an extended reading so that you can get some clarity, and I hope you have received it, and I'll talk to you soon. Bye.